1. Grapes. Grapes have the ability to reduce the cholesterol. The skin of the grapes contains a compound which lowers the cholesterol. It prevents the fat from getting deposited inside the blood vessels. Increase the intake of organically produced grapes. 2. Soybeans. Soybeans are rich in antioxidants and they also have anti-inflammatory property. You can use soybeans in various food preparations, if you want to control the blood cholesterol. You can also use tofu to increase the soy intake. 3. Green tea. Drinking green tea can reduce the low-density lipids or fats in the blood which are bad for your health. The antioxidants present in green tea help to balance the cholesterol level. This will reduce the risk of heart diseases and stroke. Drink green tea whenever possible. Consume at least 2 to 3 cups daily to reduce cholesterol. Subscribe us to know more health tips and home remedies.